Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jennifer. This began as an experiment for the strength of mordants for my eco printing. I like how it came out, so I'm posting it. This is not a tutorial. I'll be posting a tutorial for eco printing very soon. Nature's dying echo. And for the mordants, I am using iron, copper, soda ash, and citric acid. So let's get started, and don't forget to like, comment, and share my video, and subscribe to my channel, please. Thank you. I am printing with different varieties of maple leaves, madder root, and onion skin. Alright, let's see what we get. Let's see what comes out on this print. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
Peace.